Welcome to Jae's Harmony in four-part poetry. What about me? What about me? No one listens to me. All they care about is how much gas prices have gone up. So what? Point them out? All I want is for my thoughts to be known. Like Rosa Parks thought, not to get up. I want my thoughts to be noticed like that. What about me? What about me? Why don't they care about me? What about me? Calling me. Ring, ring. There goes my phone again. It's been a love-hate relationship with you since day one. Boggling my mind with all things I could do, all the friends I could call, the pictures, smiley faces, the cute little sounds, the text messages with short little sayings that enticed the eyes and mind. Then pulling it all away. Reminding me of the numbers that I don't have, the text messages that are not returned, and LOLs that are not equated. Damn you. You inanimate object. That seems to dictate my feelings. But thank you for giving me a pathway to dictate my feelings that instant to my friends, and giving me the hope that they will return their feelings about my feelings instantaneously. What would I do without you? I wish I could get rid of you. Be done with you. Never have to reach in my pocket to see if you are still there and if you have any goodies for me. But I would miss the goodies that your face lights up with, even at the most ungodly hours of night. Ring, ring. There goes my blasted phone again. Yay! It's a text message.
Jae's Harmony in four-part poetry.
Fast lane. Life in the fast lane is hard. You're always moving. You don't know who anyone is. Life couldn't get any worse. The future. When I think about the future, I think of how useful the world would be to me. How much will I use? I don't know. but I know it will be great.
If you didn't know,
you better ask somebody.
This is one of my dad's Chaz Productions.